We're Detestation from Portland, Oregon, USA. We'll be right back. Okay, this next song is called Trash. And it's about a problem that people probably have in every scene. There's factions of people that like or dislike each other. And they spread a lot of shit around. And they like to tell stories about things of which they have no idea. And sometimes that can destroy a person's reputation. And it can really fuck people up and hurt people's feelings. It's about the shit people talk. It's about those kind of people and the shit they talk, and it's called Trash.
Fuck rumors! Yeah!
We'll be right back.
song is called Back From the Dead.
That's great.
And it's about how a lot of bands are getting back together now after being broken up for about 10 years or so. And reforming and touring and putting out these fucking CD compilations with all this shit on it. Now, most of these bands are British and I don't know, their motives are very suspect in my mind. It seems like they're only in it for one fucking thing. Well, two things. They're in it for a little bit of fame and some cash. Yeah, they all suck too. Yeah, not many of them were good the first time around, so why should we fucking buy their shit the second time around? But anyways, besides just the general tackiness of it all, they're also really watering down and diluting something that's very, very important, and that's that's our culture and the punk scene and what the punk scene means to everybody. Yeah, it's a valid culture, and they're totally invalidated by, hey, wow, Green Day can do it. Rancid can do it. These guys are getting rich. Wow, we can do it too. We can fucking drag ourselves out of our white trash, middle-class lifestyles and like, reform our own bands and live our old glory days again. But it was called Back from the Dead, and it's about those kind of attitudes. I'll think about it next time you buy the next fucking Riot City reissue or whatever kind of car that you put out for cash now.
I tried to go like this so I don't lose any.